Bring him back more. Little more. Little more.
What hunk of junk are you dragging in here this time?
It's not mine. Some guy down in West Virginia sent him up this way.
So what's your name?
I'm Clint.
What kind of fool would take a perfectly good tractor and let it go for parts?
I swear, it wasn't my fault.
I don't need you becoming the same nut job you were back when you were still living in England.
Just be careful he doesn't drop something on you.